Back in the 1990s, Uncle Jim Rimini had a vision of a wānanga here where our tamariki and our mokopuna could come and learn about the forest while being in the forest, where they could come and learn about the birds while sitting beside the birds, and where they could come and learn about the past in a place where the past is etched in the trees.